Excellencies, the member states must also work together to strengthen the organization and its bodies in accordance with the principles and spirit of the SAARC Charter. In this regard, the South Asian University demands special attention, where reports of corruption and mismanagement have surfaced in international media. The SAARC was established to promote regional cooperation among the member states, while the EPICs and regional bodies continue to play a central role in achieving that goal. Any attempt to de-recognize these bodies is prejudicial to the SAARC objectives. The bodies, which are part of the civil society in South Asia and play an important role in promoting different dimensions of the ideals of SAARC, must continue to function as per precedent. Any decision on the subject rests solely with the member states. Mr. Chairman and Excellencies, in the spirit of regionalism and as part of Pakistan's commitment to SAARC platform, I would like to reiterate Pakistan's willingness for hosting the 19th SAARC summit at Islamabad at the earliest. We hope that the artificial obstacles created in its way would be removed and SAARC would be enabled to function as an effective instrument of regional cooperation. I thank you.
سارک کی کامیابیوں کے لیے پاکستان اپنا متحرک کردار ادا کرتا رہے گا۔ پاکستان نے ٹیسٹنگ، ٹریسنگ اور کوارنٹین کی پالیسی پر عمل پیرا